at Team Liquid. This is not something they want to lose. So they're gonna pull Man's smoke up. Miracle just used his spin. This feels so much like bait. Boogie feels it too. Nailing into Miracle. They're not committing too heavily in with the Venomance. Remember, he has that BKB. The reaction time was all about Miracle, the virus from Kaka. It'll connect, follow up Fish for KB. He'll get the son of the massive force in the middle of the field. Dark here, coded off Miracle. The echo slams there from Diego, the only back. And then a jump on Turkey. When the side, SDC is gone for 2 minutes. The Lich April bouncing back down Kaka, trying to hide himself. But right now, it's all Liquid, Liquid, Liquid. They have taken down four. He'll get the buyback from the Venomance. The GM for the ball. He won't even die for this! Liquid lose nothing but take everything from Noobie!
That was so close. Miracle with 5% HP got off that Omni Slash and it turned the entire fight. GH waited as long as he could on that bait to come in with the Echo Slam that broke the shackles and let Miracle get his spell off. And Liquid, man, that looked so scary. It really looked like Miracle would die. And if he falls there, it's a different story. I don't even think he had buyback on the Juggernaut at that moment. Got a lot of gold from Fight, they'll take the rogue, and they're gonna more than likely just head down mid. They have 10 seconds on healing ward, so Miracle will be up to full again.
And they can just do the same creep, just put Miracle on the front line.
Liquid are so close. Just one more good fight. They know there can't be buybacks on UV's lineup. They must have done so much economical damage that any big kill.
They see everything. Here comes the Echo Slam. Where's it gonna be enough or not? Yet the Fissure is down. Necro control. It's a nice ulti from Boogie. Maybe the regeneration's enough. Miracle. The Agency model will pop face. Able to shackle him forever. Holding him. Up they come once more. No Hex, no Miz, it's unavailable. Only flash on top of Boogie. The Shrines are doing enough, but it's all a Miracle Charge. Double kill for him. Defuse the wet MCCC. While Centaur control of the back line. The Exorcism. It needs to do some damage, but right now, Boogie dropping like flies. That's it.
They have been absolutely fantastic over the last few days.